It isn't until I watch, you know, I take a flight. So most people don't grasp the concept of being self-centered, self-absorbed. The world is pretty small, but to realize that instant gratification never got anybody anywhere. For the ability to pray over the land. I mean, look at that. Mother Earth gives us everything that we need. We don't just talk about it, but in our deeds and the things that we do. I was kind of happy to be able to go to Seattle this past week and be able to take a second to kind of walk around the downtown area. And, you know, people are very socially conscious about, you know, how dirty they keep it, how clean they keep it. There was a man in the middle of the night, was literally walking around and picking up trash. So he's doing his part. A lot of us don't do the same and realize that's how we keep our homes. Things that are important to us. You know, you go to Sweat Lodge, you get the opportunity to go pray. You know, we pray with those the stone people. The 28 rocks, 28 grandfathers for that buffalo's ribs. And 48 for that buffalo's vertebrae during the winter and the fall months. So, that happens. I'm grateful that we get to do these things and get to live that way. The willows, medicine, different things that we get to take and do. So, you know, I think on the long term, it is our part to be able to live in harmony with Mother Earth. Fertility of the ground. If you really look at the things that we can pray with, you know, they say rocks are grandfathers, the oldest things. Or the same thing goes with being able to go up on a mountain and hombletcha. The things we get to pray with, the balance that we have with the earth. Element of wind that allows us to be able to be up, you know, this high elevation. It's crazy. The fertility of that ground to give us what we need, the oxygen and nitrogen that we're able to survive from the earth. And then they say, I often think as a fighter, you know, when a fighter gets knocked out or really kind of gets bested, they wind up falling back down to the ground. It's crazy that, you know, that they're close to dying or close to whatever, you know, as you want to return back to your mother, Mother Earth, you fall down. I'm grateful. I am.
I'm just grateful that whenever my eyes are open and my ears are open to my education, able to understand on a much better level.